स्टूडेंट्स क्लास में एग्जाम्पल सम 3.46 यूज ग्राफिकल मेथड टू सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग सिस्टम ऑफ इक्वेशन द इक्वेशन इज गिवन एज वाई इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस वन एंड माइनस फोर प्लस टू वाई इज इक्वल टू टू फर्स्ट वी चूज दैट इक्वेशन वन बाई वन लेट वी टेक इट एज द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन एज इक्वेशन नंबर वन एंड सेकेंड इक्वेशन नंबर टू बाई द फर्स्ट इक्वेशन नंबर वन वेन x equal to 0 in the place of the equation x equal to 0 means 2 into 0 plus 1 the whole term becomes 0 then y is equal to 1 then the ordered pair is 0 comma 1 and then y is equal to 0 in the place of y I put 0 0 is equal to 2 into x plus 1 now we want to find the value of x I take this 1 to another side we get minus 1 right So, minus 1 is equal to 2x, x is equal to minus 1 divided by 2. It is in the denominator multiplication, so take it on the side, we have divided. 1 divided by 2 is nothing but 0.5, that is minus 0.5. Then the ordered pairs are first, x-axis, either we can write minus 1 by 2, and then y-axis is 0, or this point can be written in the form of minus 0.5, 0. By the first equation. So by the second equation, minus 4x plus 2y is equal to 2. Here also we are using the same format when x equal to 0. In the place I put x is equal to 0 means minus 4 into 0 plus 2y is equal to 0. The whole term becomes 0. Right? Whole term becomes 0. Then 2y is equal to 2. Then y is equal to 2 divided by 2 is equal to 1. Then the ordered pair is 0, 1 for second equation. This is equation number 2, right? When y is equal to 0, in the place of y, I am going to put the value 0. 4x plus 2 into 0 is equal to 2. 2 into 0 is 0. Then we have minus 4x is equal to 2. Then x is equal to 2 divided by minus 4 is nothing but 1 divided by 2, minus 1 divided by 2. Here we have that x-axis first and y-axis second. Either we can write minus 1 by 2 or if you divide by this term, we get 0.5. Minus 0.5, 0 is the another ordered pair. Now see, for the first and second equation, we have the same ordered pair. Let's see the graph. Here I am taking the graph as x and y-axis. The scale factor is x-axis 1 cm equal to 1 unit and y-axis 1 cm equal to 1 unit. Right? Here I am using the pen to visible clearly, but you don't use the pen. See the ordered pair of the first equation, we have 0, 1 and minus 0.5, 0. First we choose that 0, 1. See, x-axis is 0, y-axis 1 means this is the point. The point lies in the y-axis, that is 0, 1. And then the second point is here we have minus 0.5 comma 0. See, minus 0.5 means 0 point, minus 1 is here. Minus 0.5 means the point will be lies here. So minus 0.5 comma 0. So the point lies in the y-axis minus 0 comma 5. Right? Now we have to draw the line. We know that. If you draw the line, we can extend it. How much we needed the line, it will be extended like this. So, this is the line of equation y is equal to 2x plus 1 for the first equation. Now, come to the second equation. See the second equation minus 4x plus 2y is equal to 2. Here we have 0, 1 is the same point and minus 0, 5, minus 0.5, 0 is the another point. Again the same point 0, 1 and here we have. So the two lines are coincide. So we have infinite number of solutions. The same point, the two lines are coincide like this means. I draw the another line, again the same. I arrow the mark here. This line of equation is minus 4x plus 2y is equal to 2. So then the two lines are coincide, we have infinitely number of solution, right? Here we want to write the solution. By the graph the two lines coincide, then it has infinite number of solution. So we already know that the two lines are coincide means it is a consistent. So clearly it has infinite number of solution for this sum. Thank you, students.